guys, what's up? This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and it's time for another movie review. This time I will be reviewing The Maltese Falcon. Like you, Stuart, I went into this movie knowing nothing about it. And I do think that this is a good choice, because I really do enjoy this movie. So basically, by the beginning of this movie, someone gets shot. And for most of the rest of it, people are trying to find out who shot that guy. So yeah, this movie is, for the most part, murder mystery. But there is more to this movie than that. You see, this movie is also about what the title suggests. The Maltese Falcon. The Maltese Falcon is basically a very fucking valuable possession. And this movie does a good job explaining what makes it so valuable. So yeah, this movie is both about trying to find that particular falcon, as well as trying to figure out who the murderer was. And I have to applaud this movie for managing to make it about two things, and yet make it very coherent to the story. So yeah. Now I'm going to talk about the characters of the movie. First of all, I'm going to talk about the protagonist, Sam Spade, played by Humphrey Bogart. Now Sam is a fucking awesome protagonist. What makes him so great? Well, it's the fact that he wants to solve the murder mystery, and also because of the fact that he is against guns. And if someone aims a gun at him, he doesn't feel threatened or intimidated at all. In fact, he is more than willing to get the guns off the fucking hands of whoever is threatening him with the gun. Wow, he sure has a lot of balls to do that, and that's what makes him so fucking awesome. So yeah, I was rooting for this guy the entire movie. Now I'm going to talk about Joel Cairo, played by Peter Lorre. Now this guy is kind of an asshole. I mean, he has at some points in the movie aimed a gun at Sam, so he will do whatever he wants. So yeah, but one thing I like about him is the fact that he is the one who first brought up that very fucking valuable falcon. And he's the one who said that it's worth a lot of money. So even though he's kind of an asshole, he is the one who is the reason why that movie is also about that particular valuable item. Now the third character that I'm going to talk about is Detective Paul Hoss, played by Bart Bird. Now this guy is a detective. And he is also someone who wants to figure out the truth about who murdered that guy by the beginning of the movie. And he helps the protagonist quite a few times in this movie. He is not a fucking awesome detective, far from it, but he is a very interesting one. So yeah, and I also am happy about how interesting the story is. If you like a good mystery movie that makes you wonder about things, this is the movie for you. There are really two mysteries in this movie. It's who murdered the guy by the beginning of it, and exactly what the Maltese Falcon is. If you want to figure out both these things, then go see this movie. I highly recommend it. And for that, I'm going to give this movie two thumbs up. Well, guys, that's all I've got to say. Thank you for watching and have a great day.